This is a ceramic or porcelain clown wall hanging and music box from Interpur. I believe this is from probably the mid to late 1980s. He's going up for sale, and this is just a quick demonstration to show how he works. He plays, I think it's called Toyland. So anyway, wind him up. Nose. That's what he looks like from the back. And I think that is good enough.